coming at you after game one here. First period, that's playoff hockey. We're just getting started.
Big part of the bubble is mask wear.
Toronto Maple Leafs mask, another nice reusable Leafs mask. Your standard one, your run-of-the-mill balaclava.
The most underrated thing in the bubble is the Tim Hortons van that's parked right outside the hotel. It's awesome. Starting my morning with a nice Timmy's coffee.
Today I'm gonna let you guys know what essentials I need before I leave my hotel room. Mask mandatory inside and outside, unless you're eating or drinking. For game days, I normally bring a bandana. Can't forget our hotel key, credentials.
Super mega baseball, Sirloins versus the Grapplers. It's going to be Matthews and Kerfoot versus Hyman and Hall.
The rink is literally right there.
You don't have to stress after the game. When you're ready to go back to the hotel, 3 to 4 minutes walk, you're back in your hotel room. That's actually pretty unbelievable.
Players lounge at the arena. David Camp cheating on the ping pong table.
Check cheater.
Finished it out tonight. That's huge. Got some days off for the next one. We got Big Head here.
Go G! Shout out to the guys behind the scenes, all the trainers. These guys work around the clock. Here's a couple of them right now saying hi. Thanks, boys.
Tonight, we're entering the war zone. Myself, William Nylander, Frederick Anderson, and Mitch Marnie.
And I just wanted to give everyone a glimpse of what Tucker Pullman played through yesterday.
The guy's got a golf ball on the side of his cheek because he came back in a game yesterday.
Absolute warrior.
Big win tonight. Shout out to Whitey on his first NHL goal. Oh! Setting ourselves up for a big match against Colorado on Saturday.
Nice big win to go up 2-1.
Working hard.
Hell yeah!